last Maharana.
Last Maharana.
Okay. The grandfather of current one.
Uh-huh. Okay.
The madam is coming.
Yeah, yeah. This lift was installed on 4th January 1940. Wow. This is a lift area.
So I will give you access number.
Actually, the grandfather of current Maharana was handicapped. He can't be able to walk properly. An elevator installed here in 1940.
Elevator?
Lift.
Lift, lift. Okay, lift. Okay.
It looks like a door, but it's not a door. It's painted wall.
Oh my God!
Just for job.
Painted wall.
The asking had wonderful sense of humor. When the guest came here, he said to the guest, "I'm sorry.
This is artificial.
Inside an elevator.
It's only a wall.
And inside for you. Guest tried to open it because everything was here. Stopper, handle, lock, everything was here.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. This is a false entrance. I mean.
See the statue of Maharana Bhupal Singh, who was handicapped, the last one.
The last one, okay.
He used to sit on that chair for worship sunrise.
Okay.
And from that balcony, he used to see the sunset.
Cross ventilation was for sunrise.
Sunrise here. Now we are going down to see the temple, Sun Temple, Surya Mandir.
Surya Mandir. Sunset point, and this is the wheelchair for the Maharana. Very artistically done. This is the staircase for the temple area, which leads to the temple area. Yes. The red room.
We saw that small room.
The red room is what?
Was nicely painted. For yoga.
For yoga.
Red room was. Sometimes we used to use that room as a store.
As a
store,
okay.
Then temple, Sun Temple.
What is this?
That's the image of sun. We saw from outside.
So if the sunrise is there, means it will shine here, or what?
Actually, it is that. I told you the things of Udaipur. There were sometimes during monsoon, the fields are not visible. We saw from outside some statue for the right for the public. That's the statue which we saw from outside.
Oh, that statue from the outside. Okay.
See inside, nice sun statue is made of 1.8 kilo gold.
Oh.
It's a gold plated sun image for the royal family.
Wow.
Madam Udaipur is very famous for Padmi. If you heard about Padmi, guided by sun, have a look. Come the side. So, you can get a picture. It's very artistic work. It looks like transparent sari.
Oh,
but
yeah,
it's,
yeah,
it's
yeah.
Not fabric, it's painting.
Painting?
They paint it on plaster.
Plaster, my God, it looks like a transparent sari.
And that's the design of Udaipur. Right now, we are making here saris, especially the tie and dye saris. We have two kinds of tie and dye. That's the Leheria and the Bandri.
Bandri, okay.
Have you seen that?
No.
The Maharana provided one place just in the city palace where if anybody like, they can see the tie and dye saris.
Yeah.
Look at here. It's a big scale. It's a big scale for the Maharana. The last one was able to sit on the balance.
What is this?
This is weighing scale.
Scale. Weighing scale for the Maharana.
We are able to sit on balance during the Maharana.
Wow.
So we have to ask
you.
Yes,
साथ नहीं करा हुआ सर, कितना टाइम काम किया है, क्या पता है कितनी सारी जगह
सुख निवास
जो बनती है
बिल्ट बाय भीम सिंह
पहला लिस्ट और इधर
लोड लाइक कर पाएगा इन द फोल्डर सी नेक्स्ट स्पीकर।